Are you hungry?
I'll be alright, I've got them shakes. You've
had three sausages,
haven't you? Put jelly as well in there. Vianetta that he's eating, can you have that?
Yeah, jelly and vianetta.
Right, look, because we need to get rid of it, so we've got some in there. Yeah, it's silver now, see, look, glittering in the sun.
Dude, I get a little more video. These guys are quite active. Wow. They're quite amazing. Hey guys, give us a little show. Come on, buggies. Maybe they're mind readers too. I have no idea. Come on, give us a show, little critters. Wow. Come on, do it again. I want to see a big one. Come on, critters. Look at them. It's just intense, man. Wow. That's amazing. Infrared critters. That is incredible. I think I might actually post this on YouTube. This is quite incredible. Yeah, I guarantee I go outside, there is no bugs out there that I can see. And believe me, you'd be able to see everything, no problem. Yeah, there's definitely nothing like this flying around. Just because they're on infrared and they live next to us, I think they've probably been there all of our lives. We have bugs like this all around us. But, you just don't see them. And it's very simple. It's not a real hard concept. We don't see the infrared light, but we know it's there. And these critters are infrared critters. It's just the way it is. Pretty wild. Look at them playing. Okay, Real News Tucson.
Fuck's that thing? Fuck, I don't know. Got it, me. the hell is that? I know what it is, all right. This fucking thing. Never got one like that before. Let me go over here. Gotta move over. It'll disappear in a minute. Sometimes, don't you?